Good.
I'm here in Carson, California. Standing near me is superstar boxing trainer Robert Garcia.
What do you think of the Robert Garcia reality show?
Oh man, it's just it's an incredible thing.
It's badass.
The first to be able to see what Robert Garcia does, Bam Bam does, is something incredible. You know, it gives people who really love boxing motivation. You know, to continue in that, and it just gives you insight on how everything is, and it's just an incredible thing. What you do, Elie, is
we gotta go. We walk. Okay. Did you watch any of the episodes of the reality show?
Yes, I did.
Christian, what do you think about the reality show?
Oh, it's off the chain.
We'll walk and talk. Off the chain, why?
It's funny, exciting, and plus, you know, I like the cast members in the reality show.
They're just naturally hilarious. You got Bam Bam, Robert, the people at the gym, you never know who's gonna show up.
Yeah.
The cast of characters.
I can't wait when all of boxing comes over.
Oh, that's gonna be crazy. Are you ready for that? So why do you guys love boxing?
What's your favorite thing to do when you're not boxing?
You know, like I said, just chill with the family, hang out with my daughter and my wife, and then go to the gym and see all the other kids.
Do you see yourself being like another Robert, opening up a gym down the road and training kids and getting them off the street?
I see myself helping Robert with that.
Really?
I don't see myself opening up a gym or nothing like that.
So being a part of that?
Yeah, just being a part of Robert, you know, helping Robert in the gym. That's always my goal, and I always told Robert, hey, when I'm done fighting, I'm going to be your assistant coach, and I'm going to help you with all the fighters.
You know, we see a lot of you in Elie's videos, you and Robert being, you know, really close. What kind of relationship do you guys have as far as, like, it seems like it's not just a business relationship?
Well, me and Robert, you know, we're very close. He's like a brother that I never, like a brother from another mother.
A brother from another mother.
Yeah. He helps me out a lot. He does everything.
Uh-oh.
We had a connection since the first time we met, and he brought me over here, and you know, Robert is a good person, very good, and he just, we had a connection together.
All right, well, there you have it, Brandon Rios for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Stella Inger.
And I'm reporting.